So, I think I just finished the Call of Duty game, and this is how it ends, and I am just a little confused. Like, seriously, what the fuck is going on here? I don't get it. Maybe I missed something. That was a cat. I apologize. What is going on? Did they, like, not expect anybody to actually play through the campaign or something? Because I'm pretty sure that's what just happened. That's the president, by the way. I think it's supposed to be Avenged Sevenfold, maybe. I think that's who it is. But still, I don't know what the fuck is going on. Cat. What? Just what? What in the flying fuck?